Washed in the blood of your sacrifice, amen. Your